All right, I'm Jeff Yates, Director of Public Safety for Washington County. Just want to give you a brief update. Right now, there have been at least 5 people that have been extricated from the building. There is one person we know that is still trapped. There is a woman and 1 or 2 children that are currently unaccounted for. We don't know if the woman and child or children are still in the building or they got out. We're trying to track them down right now to figure out what's going on. The Region 13 Urban Search and Rescue Team is here. They're deploying. They're setting up because the building is so unstable. They've got to shore up the outside of the building and then go in a floor at a time and stabilize them until we get a further acknowledgement as to whether or not this last person is inside or not. They've got to do a secondary search and actually clear every space to make sure there's no one inside. This is going to take a while. We're going to be here for a long time. The woman who's inside is in a good position. She's in a safe position. She's had EMS as well as a physician with her to stabilize her, make sure everything is okay. And that's about all I got.
What can you tell us about crews trying to rescue? Any concerns about their safety?
Well, it's an unstable building, and that's why it's going to take some time, because every floor that came down has to be stabilized before they can go in and work around it.
And how is she trapped? I mean, like, what's...
She is kind of under a refrigerator, but the refrigerator is braced up against something, so she's basically got a safe space, but she can't get out of it.
And she is talking to paramedics?
Yes, she's talking to paramedics and a physician at this point.
Recap again the numbers.
I believe we had 5 people that were either extricated or self-extricated. There is a woman inside right now that is trapped, and there's a woman and 1 or 2 children that are unaccounted for.
And what's your name, spell it?
Jeff Yates, Yates.
J-E-F-F?
Yes.
And you're the
Director of Public Safety for Washington County.
Jeff, are these building materials being brought in to help shore up that effort?
Yes. Yes, there's the county team is here. The Region 13 Urban Search and Rescue Team is here. The city is supplemented with some other supplies that they've purchased and brought to us.
And Yates, is he on the fourth floor?
I don't know at this point. That's not even something I could say because the floors are all down.
So we have confirmed 5 people extricated.
Yes.
Woman is definitely trapped. Perhaps 2 children that we do not know about.
Perhaps another woman and 1 or 2 children that we don't know. The only thing we can confirm is there is one more woman who is trapped. We need to verify if there is another woman and 2 children beyond the woman that's in there right now that they're dealing with.
Has the building owner been notified, or has he been able to arrive in the
building? I know he was notified earlier. I know the police chief had a tenant list, but I'm not sure where that is right now.
And you had said concerning the 5, did some of those self-evacuate as the collapse was happening, and how many of them were actually rescued?
I believe 3 got out on their own, and 2 or 3 were rescued.
And you have some other minor injuries?
The only thing I know is somebody had a broken arm at this point. Like I said, there's too much going on to have that much information.
Do you know anything about the history of the building and the owner?
No. Nothing.
About the condition of the woman trapped, you said?
I have no idea who that is.
She said she's a city councilwoman, Monda and Monda.
That's our position with the city. I'm with the county. We're different entities.
Okay, gotcha.
The woman who is trapped, do you know anything about the nature of any injuries she may have?
No. I know that she's talking to people. She's conscious. She's being treated. They just can't get her out right now. That's as much as I can give you.
If you don't mind.